it's your turn.
I've given up everything for this. For you.
Oh, Tilly.
Don't!
Tilly!
I can't. What? Walk away.
This is a no-brainer, what are you waiting for?
Oh, you too. Look, I just need a moment to work out if...
Please don't tell me this is about that little redhead of yours. It is. Jeff, what the...
It would be impossible, seeing her every day.
If the college found out about us, it could ruin our career.
You could be arrested.
Okay, it's sorted, no one knows. Because there's nothing to know anymore. But you just said... You don't mean this.
What kind of person lets an A-star student drop out?
Now listen, today I had the best day and it was all because of you. It was like empowerment and freedom and joy all at once.
What are you talking about?
You are all those things to me. Me and you, we're together in this. Everything's back in. Come with me. Come.
Art isn't just about finding the beauty in things. It's about capturing a moment. An emotion.
She's very mature for her age.
Oh my God.
What?
Jen, you've got it bad.
The way she looks at you. I've only got one copy and I thought maybe you should have it.
It's a new lodger.
Fancy you do, yeah?
I wouldn't mind a student teacher.
So, how are you feeling?
Petrified.
I
want it so badly.
Miss Gilmore, would you accompany this student to the hospital, please? Is that okay?
What a mess.
Thanks. It's in here now. How much you mean to me. Yeah, well, there's nothing to worry about anymore. Trust me. This time it's really over.
Tilly came here looking for you.
What? When?
Early on. Look, I know you're not stupid, but she's clearly smitten. And you need to talk to her and make it clear that nothing's ever gonna happen.
There's nothing going on between me and Miss Gilmore, okay? Nothing.
You're cute when you're annoyed.
And you're annoying when you're cute.
Oh, shut up, I'm trying to be mad at you.
Sorry.
Promise me it'll always be like this.